Kenmore dryer taking too long to dry.
Moving air.
Tear down. Just cut a flathead in it. That's what I'm talking about.